Our gymnastics skill work today is going to be our hollow hold with single leg V-ups. You're going to go 5 sets of 20 second hold right into 10 each leg V-up. So Taylor's going to drop down to the ground. Legs are straight, arms straight behind. Lower back is pressed in the ground. You'll hold that for 20 seconds and then right into opposite foot, opposite hand, single leg V-up. Getting those shoulders more off the ground, coming up onto that butt. 5 rounds of that.